finna set it off, man, I'm tired of being silent. Everything is out of order, man, it's getting violent. Living in the last days, the Lord Jesus promised. Man, we need to make a change in our home environment. Racial slurs, religious blurs. Don't nobody know the way to really break this curse. The pain gets worse, blood stains that stain your shirt. It can only be cleaned by His holy word. So I put my trust in the one who would truly know. The one who told His people, go ahead and write these notes. Spread the word that I am living, go and tell your folks. Go ahead and let them know that I'm their only hope. It's true, it's real, the Bible goes and makes it clear that He is coming very soon and He will be revealed. Not just as a man, not just as a prophet, but the King of Kings that brings life to your coffin. And He coming in His fury, so I'm praying you're ready, cause He ain't coming on His own. Boy, He rolling through heavy and you ain't taking anyone with you. Call it a selfie. At the time of the rapture, it's gonna get scary. Jesus coming soon, man, I'm praying that we all gonna be ready for that day. Cause those who gave their life for the Christ will not perish, but will stay in His grace. The times are getting hard and it's easy to see that this nation's gonna break. But Jesus can restore what is broken, but you gotta take action, have faith. I'm praying for a change, praying we'll awake. Cause many people know the word, but they don't wanna change. So they take the time, waiting for another day. Tomorrow isn't promised, hope you give it life and you'll be saved. I'm praying for a change, praying we'll awake. Cause many people know the word, but they don't wanna change. So they take the time, waiting for another day. Tomorrow isn't promised, hope you give it life and you'll be saved.
If you openly declare that Jesus is Lord and believe in your heart that God raised Him from the dead, you will be saved. It is by believing in your heart that you are made right with God, and it is by openly declaring your faith that you are saved. Amen.